I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Carey. Song. Moving the ball effectively. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Oh, that is a superb save. Corner kick played in. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Fox. Conte. Pereira. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. He's driven in the corner. That is what you call a gilt-edged opportunity not taken.
Well, you visualise a game before you play it, and I'm pretty sure he probably in his sleep visualised an open goal, and he's just fluffed his lines.
Ntete.
Not a good pass. Webbo. Wallace. A glorious chance. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And taken away. Well, they might be onto something. Could it be? Not out of the woods yet. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Well, he's given us away. What a shocking pass, really. An incisive pass. Save, but still a chance. Great pressure to win the ball back. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And they need to get tighter. Now he must favour the cross. Song. Cox. It should be. Still could be dangerous. Cross.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. They really have put the pressure on. You feel their play deserves a goal, but will they get one? They need to just be a little bit better, a little bit more clinical.
And that was a very fine read. I must say, this looks promising. Gibson. Alves. Nicholas. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Song. And there to intervene. Cox. Nicholas. Untidy in possession. Joe. Great vision to switch the play. Throw-ins given. Wallace. Cox. Space and time for the cross. Really vital interception here. Alves. Flores, Conte, Antonio. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Cross. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And he saw the situation developing. Conte, Flores. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Cox. Nicholas. Carey. And the cross goes in and clears the danger. Wallace. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Conte. Alves. Nicholas. Well, they get the ball once more. Conte. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And there to intervene. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Cross. Song. Chances on. Really important tackle. And the referee says corner kick. Played into the centre of the box. And clearing it away. Joe. Terrific block there. Antonio. Conte. Laporte, Alves, Nicholas, Gibson, An incisive pass. Well, the danger is still there. And I think the threat has been averted. Just straying offside. Conte. Gibson. Flores. Laporte. Alves. Looks promising, this. Not showing good patience. Carey. Can he play it in? Nicholas. Dangerous looking attack. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Alves. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. He could give it away here. It must go in, surely. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. 1-0 then. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Laporte. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. The possession lost, intercepted. Oh, lovely incisive pass. This could square the game. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Fox. Carey. Gibson. And fed forwards. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Ntete.
Webbo. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Throw-ins given. There to take it away. Nicholas Pereira. Conte. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Take it away. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Could play it in. Conte. Flores. Using space on the opposite flank now.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Nicholas. And forward they go, chasing the game. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away? And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Pereira. Antonio. Nicholas. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Cross. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And very deftly cut out. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Wallace. Well, still time for them to level it. It needs an accurate cross. Song. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And the referee says that is that. That is enough for today, and no points rather than three. Not exactly what they had in mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's easy to be critical after a scoreline like that, but it's only the first game. Let's remember that.
Hello everyone, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary. Hello, everyone. It really is a football experience to savour. I'm talking about a visit to the Stade Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
And slipped through beautifully. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Promising attack, this. Now he must favour the cross. An attack full of promise. Gibson. He's in behind. And able to close down the shot. Gets in the way once more. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Song. Nicholas. Not the pass he had in mind. Now showing excellent vision. Cross. Able to close down the shot. And now the delivery. What an absolute waste of a corner. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Really good interception. Wallace. Failed to keep hold of it. Cross. Song. Getting in there to intercept. Antonio. Carvajal. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Fruitful looking attack. Flores. Antonio. Gibson. Still passing it around with authority. And a tidy challenge. Song. Wallace. Murray. Nicholas. Crossing into the middle. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Pereira. Antonio. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Cross. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Song. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Playing it short. It's opening up for them. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no. So, so close.
And he takes it away. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Özil.
Ntete.
Regained possession. Options in the centre. Well, thumped clear.
Pressan.
An example of how to press.
Flores. Conte.
Gibson. He's got the right idea with that pass. He's just got to continue his run. And the ball is loose.
Pressan.
Carvajal.
Gibson. Conte.
Antonio. Delivering it into the box. Well, simply couldn't beat the first defender. And we will have just one additional minute.
Ntete.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
Cox.
Wallace. Fluency of movement. Tremendous challenge.
Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Favouring the short one.
Veering in field here. Is it going to be an opportunity?
And he saw the situation developing.
See some progress with the ball at his feet.
Conte.
Using space on the opposite flank now.
Carvajal.
Pressan.
Conte.
Antonio.
Flores.
Carvajal.
Pressan.
Antonio.
Flores.
Carvajal. An attack full of promise. It did look on for them, but not to be. Half an hour remaining then. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Song. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Flores. Nicholas. Carey. Bressan. Carvajal. Not there to intercept. Wallace. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Song. And the pass over hit. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Carey. Nicholas. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Conte. Flores. Excellent defending. And a goal kick given. Ntete. Song. And he takes it away. Nicholas. A bit sloppy in possession. Wallace. Song. There's a slide draw pass. Conte. Well, nicely cut out. Murray. Conte. Carvajal. Nicholas. Alves. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Still pushing for a winner. Wallace. Could cross it in here. Song. Ozil. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Alves. Carvajal. Flores. Conte. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Space afforded him. And the cross is very much on. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Alves. Carvajal. Conte. Antonio. Pereira. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Nicholas. Cox.
Ntete.
Song. And a no-nonsense clearance. Good tackle, take it away. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
Song. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. It looks promising. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Carey. Gibson. They've regained possession. Dangerous looking attack. Gives it a go. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Good visualization and execution. Crossing possibilities. So at the halfway stage in extra time and 15 more minutes left. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Song. Cross. And he saw the situation developing. Alves. Nicholas. Bressan. Carey. Gibson. Alves. Conte. Now can they make something happen? And there to intervene. Song. Forward they go, chasing the game. No, high quality defending.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Promising looking ball. Playing with purpose and control.
Well-timed tackle.
Just not looking confident in possession.
And that is going to be a free kick.
Conte.
Antonio. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Ball's gone. This could level it. Keeper getting the touch. Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. And now the delivery.
And there goes the final whistle. You've got to... Hello and welcome. Amid all the hustle and bustle of Marseille, we find this wonderful football theatre, the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
And possession given away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Antonio. Now, what can they do from here? Intercepting it intelligently. The cross is on. And a throw in it's going to be. Nicholas. Cox. Laporte. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Flores. And winning it back. Song. Still passing it around with authority. Laporte. It did look on for them, but not to be. Bressan. Conte.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And the emphasis is on creativity. And just like that, they've lost possession. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. They couldn't maintain possession. Diaz. Nicholas. And the cross is very much on. And a goal kick given. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Well, let's see about the cross.
Can he put it away? Pivotal moment defensively.
Very much run of the mill as saves go. Flores. Oh, showing excellent vision. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Bressan. Pereira. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Wallace.
Ntete.
Song. Pereira. Antonio. A very timely interception. Throw-ins given. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Murray. Could cross it in here. Robbed them. Able to get his body in the way. A very good tackle. Really closing him down. Antonio. It might be on for them. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Nicholas.
Ntete.
Song. Getting in there to take it away. Gibson. Not a great pass. And play halted, free kick given. And there to intervene. Flores. Now will the cross work out for them?
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Song. Diaz. Well, it's one pass after another. Cox. Song. Well, couldn't keep it. Antonio. Conte. Flores. Carey. Pereira. Well read to ease the pressure. And clears his lines. Alves. Carey. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Now the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. What can he do from here? Won it back. An unforced error, you've got to say. Gibson. And intercepts again. Carvajal. Carey. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Flores. Antonio. It's opening up for them. Can he finish here? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Ntete.
They couldn't maintain possession. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Conte. And it's a quality pass. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Effective challenge. Real danger. Conte. Chance to play it in. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And taking it away. From one side of the pitch to the other. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Diaz. And continues his run. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Excellent block. And the cross is very much on. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Played into the centre of the box. Fisted clear. Cox. Diaz. Song. Just cutting off the supply. Carey. Alves. Conte. Gibson. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not an especially strong challenge. Bressan. Carey. Gibson. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Laporte. Cox. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Murray. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. So a throw in here.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Diaz. Wallace. Murray. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Carey. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start considering it is opening day. And on the evidence of what we've seen, Lee, they have work ahead of them.
Yeah, absolutely. I thought they could have done a little bit more, to be honest. Just far too static all over the pitch. Always second to the ball. Not sure if their heads were still on the beach, to be honest with you. but they need to improve next week for sure.
Hello everyone, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking for...
Well, hello from a city that truly loves its football, Marseille, the city in question, and our action comes to you from the Orange Vélodrome. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Gibson. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Antonio, Song, Alves,
Ntete.
And he read it well defensively. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Crossing opportunity, and there to intervene. Well, mopping up defensively. Murray. Well, he's given us away. Gibson. Nicholas. Alves. Song. This looks promising. Safe pair of... Oh, he's given it! Penalty! And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, here it is again, and a good penalty for me is one that just hits the back of the net. Left, right, down the middle, just find the goal.
1-0 then. The referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Pereira.
Will they get themselves level here? And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Abbott. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Carey. Cox. Murray. Well, showing good vision. Using space on the opposite flank now.
Can he put them in front?
Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Wallace. Laporte. Gibson. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, they keep the ball moving. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Conte. Well, foul play, says the referee. Carey. Salinas. In the right place to cut out the pass. Abbott. Good use of advantage by the referee. Song. Laporte. Gibson. He has time to play it over. And a goal kick will be next. Flores. Conte. Nicholas. And taken away. Now potential danger.
Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So there we have it, 2-1. Nicholas. Excellent vision. It might be on for them. Conte. Murray. He's going forward well here. Pressure on to clear his lines. A sloppy pass.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the...
Is it going to be? Really important piece of last-ditch defending. He's played it out over the touchline, so a throw-in to restart things. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. He plays it short. Alves. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Conte. Flores. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Cox. They've regained possession. Gibson. Options in the centre. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. They've got it now. What can they do? Intelligent threaded pass here. High quality defending. Carey. Might be able to set up the chance. And offside. Well, close one. Getting in there to take it away. Nicholas. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. But he's gone short with it. Well, options at the back post here. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, the cross goes in, but there's no one available to snap onto it. Song. Nicholas. Well, possibilities in the centre. Gibson. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. He's got the right idea with that pass. And throwing himself at the ball. Well, they're going for the short one. Laporte. Really getting stuck in defensively. Did well to win the ball back. Alves. This looks promising. Oh, big opportunity. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Carey. Cox. Can they get in behind them? Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Nash. Cox. And the emphasis is on creativity. The delivery. Pressure on to clear his lines. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. How about the cross? Gibson. Laporte. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Antonio. And he takes it away. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Cox. Pereira. Carey. Conte. Salinas. An attack full of promise. And the referee says penalty. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider.
Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
And the decision offside here. Salinas. Well, making high pressing work for them here.
Oh, in with a chance.
Easy save. Conte. Salinas. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. And the cross into the middle. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Pereira. And given away. Wallace. Alves. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? This looks threatening, and still a chance. And in the perfect position to read it. Couldn't keep the ball. And there's the final whistle. That is the perfect start, you've got to say, on opening day. And a lot to like about this performance, Lee.
Well, Derek, a really good, solid start to the season. All that preparation clearly paid.
Hello, everyone. Delighted to be talking to you from one of my favourite venues in world football, the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will... Hello everyone, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'd be in for a belter here with these two.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Nicolas. Conte. And they do like to press whenever they can. Alvarez. Cardoso. Firing it towards goal! Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Wallace. Well read to ease the pressure. Carey. And the cross comes to nothing. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Nicholas. And threading it forward. And able to close down the shot. Murray. Pereira. Excellent defending. It is to be a throw-in. Laporte. Real danger. But into the keeper's gloves. Cardoso. Nicholas. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Alves. Wallace. Bruno. A glorious chance. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly what...
A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty!
Well, here it is again, and a good penalty for me is one that just hits the back of the net. Left, right, down the middle, just find the goal.
So there we have it, 2-1. Carey. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Now delivering that deep cross. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Chance to cross. Conte. Murray. This attack looks highly promising. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. No nonsense clearance.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Lost possession. And that will be the keeper's ball. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Song. An example of how to press. Gibson. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Conte. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Targets available, cross comes in. Well, thumped clear. Crossing opportunity. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Cox. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Routine, really. Conte. Carey. The cross is on. Good looking cross. Clattered away. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, great read there to intercept. That is that for the first half here. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Cox. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Conte. He has time to play it over. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Ntete.
Laporte. Song. Gibson. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Conte. Nicholas. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. There to win it back. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. He goes short. Gibson. Dangerous looking attack.
Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Laporte. Alves. Song. Antonio. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Perfect tackle. Cox. He could pick out a teammate. Able to deal with the threat. Song. Antonio. Wallace. Alves. And possession given away. And the attack fades out. Song. He's given us away. On the offensive. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Not much time to make up his mind. So 20 minutes to go. Oh, a lovely ball. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And he did well to cut it out. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Wallace. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Ntete.
Laporte. Antonio. Nicholas. Bruno. Conte. Carey. C- Cox. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Ntete.
Alves. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Nicholas. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Nicholas. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Nicholas. The cross is on. Could reduce the deficit. Oh dear, that moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
Well, they needed that one to go in for sure. There won't be many more chances like that in the game, you feel.
Nicholas. Gibson. Antonio. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Favouring the short one, and a useful cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. It's a weighted pass. And that's a corner. Over it comes. Thumped clear. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Song. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say. Hello, everyone. It really is a football experience to savour. I'm talking about a visit to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Nicholas. And options in the centre. Surely! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Corner given. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the keeper very decisive. Conte. Murray. Pereira. And moving the ball nicely. Top class defending. Conte. Murray. Nicholas. And a no-nonsense clearance. So a throw in here. Cox. He has time to play it over. And a goal kick will be next. Antonio. Good bit of pressing. And fed forwards. And it all counts for naught. Antonio. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Nicholas. Murray. Now can they make something happen? This looks threatening. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Laporte. A bit of running room now on the wing. An utter lead. Oh, yes! You cannot strike them any better than that. Brilliant goal.
Well, Derek, it's a blistering strike. He's so far out as well. Caught everybody unawares.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Running with the ball confidently. Can he put it away? That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Cox. Carey. Conte. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Just couldn't capitalise there. An authoritative challenge. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Nicholas, how about the cross? Alves. And played in. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Favouring the short one. and there to intervene. Couldn't quite hang on, and at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, as we see again here, Derek, it's the angle of the shot that causes the problem for the keeper. He can only parry it back into the danger area, and he's punished.
It's going their way, 2-0. Well, it's one pass after another. Could pull one back here, and he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. Well, 2-1 it is here. Nicholas. And cleared away. Wallace. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Song. Antonio. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Murray. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Song. Alves. Couldn't keep it. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And the short option preferred. Cox. Can he convert? Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Opportunity. Oh, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And now the delivery. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Conte. Murray. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. It comes to nothing in the end. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Take it away. Conte. Dangerous looking attack. Unable to keep the ball that time. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Carey. Oviedo. Pereira. Well read to win possession back. Now can they counter clinically? End product or not? Delivering it into the box. Opportunity to take the lead. Murray. Cox. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. Can he finish this? Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Great vision to switch the play. Antonio. Laporte. Gibson. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. It's opening up for them. Oh, a tremendous block. Cox. And he's taken it away. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Conte. Unable to keep the ball. Good use of advantage by the referee. Alves. Wallace. Gibson. And cleared away. Murray. Oviedo. Nicholas. Good visualization and execution. Oh, he's given the ball away. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Struggling to keep the ball. And this might not be the ideal... Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Couldn't keep it. Attending to his defensive chores. Using his physical strength to shield it. He has time to play it over. Clattered away. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Conte. This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And given away. He could pick out a teammate. Fruitful-looking attack. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Opportunity! I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Gibson. Nicholas.
And it's a quality pass. It needs an accurate cross. Determined defending. And only 2 minutes remaining here.
There to win it back.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted. Bit of running room now on the wing. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick.